This game is T and is not suitable for kids.
No CG? There's even umpires. This is a proper match. I start to feel a bit nervous upon the realization. The Furukawa Bakers, I like that. I can hear the rest of the team mumbling to each other about how we're a bunch of bread makers. A man who seems to be the opposing team's leader asks the old man as the two face off. If Kyo and Tomoyo heard that, they're gonna make you pay. What do you mean it's mostly girls? We have four girls. We got Kyo, Tomoyo, Fuko, and Masai. More than half of them are guys. The guys are Tomoya, Yoshino, Sunohara, Akio, and then... Who is the other one? Oh wait, never mind, Mei. I forgot about Mei. Never mind, it's mostly girls. He even snickers. I can count. After replying, he returns the man's laugh. The team wearing the neatly matching uniforms and the team with an assortment of clothes and genders bow to each other. I expect at least one CG for the baseball game. I'm just saying that. As the home team, we scatter onto the field for defense. I stand next to the first base and begin to think. I haven't even taken PE class seriously before. I never knew I could get this serious over a game. The old man starts to throw his warm-up pitches. Sunohara skillfully catches the ball each time. Zoom! The ball sinks just above the plate. It bounces straight off the ground, causing Sunohara to panic and kneel down. The ball hops over his shoulder. But if Sunohara can't catch it, I doubt anyone else here could. I feel kind of bad for Sunohara. This game has very few CGs. You don't think there will be one? There's usually one CG per route.
At least.
Pitching practice ends. The opposing leadoff hitter comes up to bat.
Play ball!
The umpire shouts. The match has finally started. This is like a Charlie Brown baseball episode if they were all grown up. The old man throws the first pitch. Bzz! The fastball makes a weighty sound as it rips straight down the middle. After Sunohara tosses it back, he wobbles his hand around. His hand won't hold up if he has to keep taking fastballs like that. It's Sunohara, who cares? The second pitch is another strike, high and inside. The batter is behind in the count. He clearly states his intentions. He winds up and pitches. Straight and high. No wait, it lurches down. He's aiming for a strike with this forkball. The batter tries to foul off the pitch, but he can't even make contact. A swing and a miss. The ball reaches the ground right in front of Sunohara's eyes. He stops it with his body, but it rebounds back far in front of him. The opposing team begins to yell. The old man begins to run. Sunohara also stands up flustered. Okay, that's a rule of baseball I didn't know about. If the catcher fails to catch the ball, then the person can run. The ball gets caught before it has a chance to bounce, and it is thrown my way. Smack! I hear a dry crack, and the ball is firmly in my mitt. I make sure to step on the base. The one to stand up from the dirt is Masai-san. She came running from third base to cover the ball. He takes several very fastballs straight into his face. Well, he fainted there. Yeah. That happened in the Tomoyo route, I think. The opposing team has suddenly gone quiet. It seems hard for them to process that a woman just made that play. You know, I did a good job getting her on this team. I nearly find myself charmed by her, despite being the one to get her on the team in the first place. I think Tomoyo was more the one to get her on the team. We get the second batter out by preventing another runner from advancing on an uncaught ball. If our catcher was some middle-aged store owner from the shopping arcade, I'm sure both runners would have gotten on base thanks to passed balls. The difference is gigantic. He yells, looking behind himself. He stands in the set position. After remaining still for a moment, he winds up and tosses his first pitch. Clank! A foul tip into the backstop. He can handle a pitch like that? He really is good. The second pitch. Chick! Another foul tip. This one eventually makes it into Sunohara's mitt. Once the batter's behind in the count, the old man has his forkball with its precipitous drop. Third pitch. He throws the forkball, which hits the ball ground at the very last second. It passes through Sunohara's armpit and leaps all the way to the backstop. The batter doesn't budge an inch.
Ball!
1-2, still ahead. Wait, why am I giving commentary? But it really is fun to watch the old man go up against this former baseball prodigy. Fourth pitch. Thud! A heavy fastball low and inside.
Ooh.
It's too bad. Sunohara did a good job of catching it. He returns the ball to the old man, flicking his hand around. He looks ahead while screaming the words, then throws pitch number 5. Down the middle, close. No, it curved. A shooto heading straight for the batter's stomach. Clank! He hits it off the handle. It's a sharp hopping grounder to shortstop. Kyo rushes toward it. She catches the bouncing ball with her glove underhanded. She immediately grabs it with her right hand and with her body weight still behind her, throws the ball using only her arm strength. Smack!
Out!
It reaches my mitt perfectly. A second later, the runner blows by first. Mei-chan praises her from second base. You guys really are incredible.
Change!
We switch sides. Oh boy, $1!
Yeah.
The old man is so impressed, he's shaking. With a defense this strong, the old man should be able to pitch as hard as he wants. I think Pablo Sanchez should go first. Sunohara grabs a metal bat and enters the batter's box, eager as can be. Wait, was he a lefty? Mei-chan answers. So why is he batting lefty?
Oh,
clank! He pops it straight up. The ball lands in the catcher's mitt. Sadly, it's an out.
Aww.
Well, it just wouldn't be Sunohara if it worked. Wow. Feels bad, man. Sunohara returns his head hung low. He's thoroughly heckled by our team's female contingent. That's terrible advice, especially by Kyo. Looks like we also have our second batter. After a few practice swings, Kyo takes the batter's box. Maybe you're just not as good as you think you are. I mean, honestly, I want him to do well, but also, he's just setting himself up for failure. Clank. She hits the ball cleanly back into the shallow center field. Looks like you won't need to do anything. That's not how it works. I thought you knew the rules of baseball. Yeah, you're great.
Aww.
With that, she grabs a metal bat. Wow. She reaches the batter's box as she complains to him. Stop talking about her obobs. That's not even remotely funny. Misae-san swings at the first pitch, too. She slugs the high, easy pitch. The ball arcs high into the air and then flies into the left center field. A surge of excitement runs through the team.
Yes.
The old man begins to take some practice swings amidst the cheers. I can hear the swoosh of his bat as it slices through the air. I like your confidence, dude. He enters the batter's box. One out with runners on second and third. The old man is aiming for a home run on the first pitch. I bet he's going to hit it, just as he predicted. Or so I think. The catcher stands. It's an intentional walk. Despite his fierce instigation, it ends up being based on balls. Yeah, I mean, that's not... You gotta have strategy in baseball. If you know he's a really, really good hitter and that he's gonna get a home run, walking can be a smart move. The bases are now loaded. Okay, whoever's fifth up has a big job to do. They might keep intentionally walking him after this. You've already gone! Have you already forgotten about how the catcher caught your foul tip? Is someone tasing him? It seems like he just now remembered. Could you go up to bat, Tomoyo? Good choice. You're up fifth. Or you could do Yoshino. You were watching them, right? Just hit the ball as it comes to you like they did. Misai-san got a double. You can't let her beat you, right? Wow. She closes her eyes for a moment, then opens them up again. Atta girl. She stands and takes a bat. She begins to take her practice swings. Your hands are reversed. Step forward with your foot. Swoosh, swoosh. Okay, looks good. Now get out there. Gotta say, normally don't like sports at all. I'm invested in this. As she enters the batter's box, she takes one more look at her hands as they hold the bat. First pitch. Swoosh. A big swing and a miss. The ball was far from the strike zone. If she doesn't know any of the rules of baseball, we should tell her. The second pitch. Swoosh. Another swing and a miss. The pitcher's getting her to swing at obvious balls. Keep an eye on the ball, Tomoyo. If it's from here to here, don't swing. Let it go. I explain to her using hand and body gestures. Tomoyo nods to me from the batter's box. Third pitch. The opposing pitcher must think she's going to let any balls go by her. He throws a fastball straight into the strike zone. Clang! Tomoyo's bat strikes the ball. The opposing team's players just look up at it. Not a single one makes an effort to chase after it. The ball draws a huge parabola in the sky and continues straight into the mountain thicket outside the school grounds. How strong is this girl? She's the best. She's awesome, but also so, like, innocent as well. Tomoyo just stands there, looking apologetic. A moment later, we all erupt in cheers. Yes! Best music! You did it, Tomoyo! Go around the bases once! The old man runs, all the while pointing at the opposing pitcher with both of his index fingers. A grand slam. The Furukawa Bakers start off with a 4-point lead. After that, the other team switches pitchers. Funny how that happens. They're now putting Lisa Crockett as the pitcher. Next up is a control pitcher who favors breaking balls. This must be their tournament guy. Yoshino Yusuke and Mei-chan are both retired by consecutive grounders to the infield. The Furukawa Bakers take the field for the top of the second inning. The other team's fourth batter comes up. From the looks of him, he'd easily be able to send any ball he makes contact with out of the park. Clank! He barely manages to hit a shuto heading straight for his stomach.
Beto!
Yoshino Yusuke runs straight toward the ball to grab it in his foul territory. I hope that this ends with, like, everyone being like, this is awesome, we should play baseball more! Our defense is rock solid. I freaking love this music. It's the best. Their fifth batter hits a short grounder. Kyo handles it easily. With the heart of their lineup dealt with, the old man's parade of strikeouts is sure to begin once more. Their sixth batter stands in the batter's box. Psst! A swing and a miss. The second pitch is another fastball. From the upbeat themes, that's your favorite? Yeah. This was one of the few songs that, like, first time I heard it, I immediately fell in love with it. It's just so good. Swoosh. A big swing with no contact at all. Clunk. But instead, a dull thud comes from the pitcher's mound. What? The old man rolls on the ground. Just to his side is a bat still in motion. It had slipped out of the batter's hand. Oh, shoot. It seems to have hit him right around the shin. It has to hurt like hell. Sunohara confronts the batter.
Yeah.
The entire team runs to the old man's side. You okay, old man? Oh, dude, that sucks. That must hurt like crazy. His face is pale.
負けられねえんだよ。この試合はよ、この町の威信にかけてもだ。違うかよ。
Well, look, dude, if it's serious, you know, you need to get medical attention. Hey, that's no reason to force yourself.
はいはい、すみませんね。
Okay, it's okay. His wife is here. Sanae-san pushes her way through us, kneels by the old man's side as he lies on the ground and examines his foot. That's true. This is not one of those times, though. But I don't see how you can even throw a ball like this.
そうですよ、アキオさん。もう今日は野球はできません。
Oh.
残念。リードしてんのに。
まあ、こうなっちゃ仕方ないわよ。
So now we need another person.
もうやめるの？負けるの？
Hold up! No, no, no! If the game ends now, we win. Because they're the ones who did it. It's only the second inning, so it wouldn't count as a game. That too, we could also just postpone it and redo it for another day.
それは残念だな。
Of course, I don't know if Yoshino and Mei could do it. We'd all given up.
やめねえぞ。
Yet we hear a voice.
この試合は終わらせる。勝ってな。
I love how like all of the people on the team except for Akio were like, we don't really care about baseball, but we're gonna do it so we don't get punished. And now we're like, no, we're really into it. It's great. Hold on, how?
ピッチャー答え。ピッチャー。古川渚。
Whoa! I look to where the old man is pointing, and there she stands. Everyone is freaking out. All of us shout in unison. Maybe he taught her how to throw the perfect pitch. Hold on, even if we do make a substitution, there's no reason to make her the pitcher. We don't know what her pitching is like. Maybe she's got a 4 out of 4, like in backyard baseball. The old man looks up at Yoshino Yusuke. Really? Way to just say all of this right in front of Nagisa. The old man stares into Nagisa's eyes. You know, the old man might be right. If our defense is rock solid, this plan might work better. Please, will you do it? I ask her too. She glances my way, then looks down.
確かにタケシもそれで抑えてたしな。案外いけるかもな。
Takashi Kitano, or Beat Takashi, is a Japanese director, comedian, singer, mostly as part of his comic career, actor, show host, film editor, presenter, screenwriter, author, poet, painter, and one-time video game designer who has received critical acclaim both in his native Japan and abroad for his idiosyncratic cinematic work. Despite his accolades, he is possibly best known for his comedy. Sunohara backs me up.
Ma, bakku o shinrai shinasai tte. Nagisa...
We all encourage Furukawa. Pitching practice begins. I can't believe how high her pitches arc. They're like high underhand volleyball serves. That would be me if I were the pitcher. Still, they managed to brush against the strike zone. She may be more athletically inclined than I expected, but can she do this for, like, 8 more innings?She just doesn't have any power, that's all. The game is restarted. She holds her arm tight to her body as she gets in the set position. I can't believe how weird that looks when she does it. After pausing for a moment, she throws the ball. Flutter. The ball is annoyingly slow. It can't be slower than Toadsworth's pitches in Mario Baseball. The batter waits for it patiently and... Clank! Swings hard at it.The ball flies high into the air, passing above Furukawa's head and falling into the shallow center field. Tomoyo picks it up with her bare hand, then throws it. Whoosh! It howls through the air toward me in a low straight line. Smack! I catch it right in front of me.
Out!
Hold on. If Tomoyo catches it before it touches the ground, that's an instant out. The umpire makes his call. The runner stands in front of Fair Space dumbfounded. You know, I thought I was a goner there. I'm amazed I was able to catch that.
今の何?
Fielded ball by center. He returns to the bench after I inform him of the news. Yeah. Rather than going to the hospital, the old man is lazing around on a picnic sheet.
Nah,
she's got her eyes on the prize.
興味があるのは生徒会だけだ.
What? Everyone is weirded out by this response. The old man claps his hands. Sunohara points a bat at my way, grip first. Huh? Oh, right. I'm leading our offense off this inning. I take it and stand in the batter's box. What am I supposed to do with my shoulder like this? All I can think of doing is making contact and having the ball land in between infield and outfield. But I'm up against a control pitcher. Could an amateur like me get a hit off of him? I look for a breaking ball from first pitch. It's a big curveball. I swing but miss it completely. I must look really lame swinging like this. Caught up with that thought, I whiff the second pitch. I watch as the third pitch, a high fastball, goes by me.
Streak!
What?
Butter out!
Sadly, I strike out looking. I understand now that the strike zone becomes vague once you actually stand in the batter's box. I hand the bat to Fuko and then make for the bench. Oh. Wow, Tomoyo, really? Leave me alone. Clank. A low fly ball rises into the air. It's a solidly hit fly ball. Whoa. Fuko hit it? Yeah, his shoulder's busted. So, does that mean he's batting one-handed? Because that's freaking hard, especially if he's batting one-handed without his dominant hand. Oh man, if I had to one-handed bat with my right hand, oh, I already suck at batting. The ball flies, it falls right between second base and left field. By the time it does, Fuko is already on first.
Oh, Texas hit! Lucky, da ne. Yoshi, ome banlai no chance. Itte kuru ze.
It's kind of unrealistic how good all of these players are considering they've never played baseball before, though. He just can't swim properly, probably. I'd much rather you redeem yourself, but okay. He triumphantly stands in the batter's box and waves his bat in the air. The first pitch flies low into the outside, a swing and a miss. Wait, I thought Yoshino Yusuke still had to bat. The old man says it so that everyone can hear. The second pitch is an inside fastball. Clank! He hits a short ground ball off the handle. Second steps on his base for one out. He then sends the ball to first for another out. A double play. Okay, stop. None of this infighting, alright? That's not gonna do anything. Okay, guys, come on. We're all on the same team here. So much for his esteem. Thank you, Sanai. Okay, you know what? I'm actually kind of glad I did this route after doing the May route in particular. Because the May route was so much more fascinating when I didn't know who Sanai or Akio were and their relation to Nagisa. Top of the third. Furukawa continues to pitch. The first batter makes awful contact with the pitch, sending a fly ball to second. Meichan catches it easily. The next batter keeps perfect track of the ball, but fortunately he hits a live drive to third. Saison catches it right in front of her. The ninth batter in their order is up. He smacks the first pitch. It bounces straight back toward the pitcher's mound and Furukawa. She jumps in the air and grabs the ball high in the sky. Furukawa! I yell at her and she arcs the ball to me. Bap. A split second before the hitter passes me, the ball makes its way into my glove.
Ado!
Nay, you go, Nagisa. All right, good job. I walk over to her and with my glove pat her on the back. Hey, you're pretty good.
Hi.
Yeah! You go! You got that right. Aww.
Yoshi.
I still think it's unrealistic that our team is playing this well when we've literally never played baseball before, and they're actually like a legit baseball team. You know what? But I don't care, because it makes for a good story. The old man is acting so carefree, he's even started to smoke. I'm not sure whether or not we've come together as a team, but everyone seems to be listening and agreeing to some degree. Kyo stands there in the batter's box. She takes consecutive big swings, bringing her up to two strikes. Control pitchers seem like a bad matchup for her. She watches the third pitch pass by, high for a ball. Pitch 4, time for a showdown. Kyo chokes up on the bat by about a fist's length. Clank! She sends it nicely into the shallow right field. Two at bats and two hits. Worlds apart from a certain someone, I'd say. Ah. We two totally pathetic men stand side by side. What is a fake bunt? But if anyone could pull it off, it's Masai-san. Clank! Her fake bunt flies toward the unprepared first baseman. As the ball goes through the air, Kyo advances to third base. Nagisa's up next. Everyone looks around with an expression of, not me. Eventually, our eyes all land on the same girl. It's hard. It's not a quiz. I'm certain you don't know what we're talking about. The bat looks heavy as she places it on her shoulder and walks to the batter's box. The first pitch is called strike. The second, a called strike. The third is a swing and a miss. Strikeout. Okay, don't be mean. No! She's oh no, I do not like seeing Nagisa crying. Oh, I feel real bad for Nagisa. Tomoyo's the best. She looks visibly annoyed leaving through the batter's box. She swings at the first pitch. Clank! Tomoyo stops the bat after impact, not following through. Right field moves forward to catch a shallow fly ball. He sends it straight back into the infield. There isn't even enough time to tag up. Tomoyo, you hit it into the mountains in the background. You're clearly the strongest one here. Wasn't that free outs? Yoshino Yusuke stands up. Aww. Mei-chan cheers him on with a scream, unable to form words. On first base, Masai-san mutters something to herself, but I can't make it out. First pitch, Yoshino Yusuke watches a fastball go by. Second pitch, the pitcher aims for a strike with a big curveball. Yoshino Yusuke must have had his eye out for a pitch like this from the beginning. He waits for it to come to him and then swings. Clank! The sharp line drive causes the pitcher to flinch out of the way as it flies towards center field. It's so... aww. So wholesome. Mei-chan shrieks in joy. But it flies too far. The center fielder runs forward to make a sliding catch. Aw. Yoshida Yusuke drops his bat and hangs his head.
Oh,
dude. No, don't be so hard on yourself. We three totally pathetic men stand side by side. What a pathetic sight.
Ora, so kono 3人, mamori ni tsuke.
Minasan, fight desu yo.